for yourself. You know, just
but they're nice things. They're not, yes. They're not hard, are they?
It's good.
It's why you keep them.
Why do the difficult ones?
OK, yeah. I'm going to resolve to be nicer to myself and buy myself more
shoes.
We want to
know more shoes?
Matt's waiting in the hub today, so he wants to know about your resolutions. Have you broken them already? Probably, some of you have. Now, where's this man who made... I can't find a bit of paper. Okay. The man who made a resolution for every day. Oh, there he is.
Because he did this for charity, didn't
yes.
he?
Yes.
Because his
wife
lost,
with real heartache,
lost
doesn't
a baby.
It?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. And so they decided, she had an ectopic pregnancy, so they decided to do something new and set a challenge to raise money for this and to make awareness for it, which is a lovely thing to do. And some of the things he's done are absolutely brilliant. If you can set yourself a little challenge every day, that's got to be better
than
a New Year's resolution.
What sort of things was he doing?
Well, drinking armadillo milk. Perhaps we can do that.
Climbing the Eiffel Tower.
Climbing the Eiffel Tower.
Rescuing an escaped pig. And here's an odd one. Having your picture taken with Jon Snow, the newsreader.
Yeah.
Now, I didn't know why that was such an important thing, but it's a task.
It's a task.
I watched over the holiday, there was a film called New Year's Eve, a sort of a rom-com type thing, which was a stellar cast on it, and Michelle Pfeiffer had a role in it, and she had this bucket list that she had to fulfil on New Year's Eve, and doing little strange, weird things like that was on it. I think it was very good.
Well, I think it's lovely, because he was raising money for the Ectopic Pregnancy Trust, but the lovely thing was he rounded off the year by announcing his wife is pregnant again, which is a really lovely
come
to the year, isn't it?
Let's talk about the younger generation, because Matt's taking your calls and your texts and your tweets on this this morning. Are they really ruder? So if you're 18 to 34,